Barry! Yes! My saviour. Skiing. Where the fuck do I go now? B, keep pressing fucking. Don't mind if I do. Oh, I see you. I see you. No! What the fuck, bruv? The door ain't opening. Go on, boy. Go on, boy. I'll let you have a free pass on that one because the door ain't opening.
This is the experiment!
I'm a slippery little boy. You're the whore for fucking chasing me, cunt. Come on, come on! Ah! Fuck me, man. Oh my god, what?
Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah blah. Heavier than you look.
What do you want with me, man?
Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Crazy fucking motherfucking Dr. Beach. Mate, do I look like a spac to you? I mean, Miles must be a spac for wanting to investigate this, but.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no
hurry. Boy, let me out then.
No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Peasant. Fucking bitch-ass fool. Look that way, don't stare at that fucking... Where the fuck are we going, fam?
We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs.
That's grim, bro. Cutting up someone's tongue just for stamps.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know...
Why would I want to spend time with you?
...confuse you with all this holier-than-thou...
I bet you like what?
No offense to the man, but...
I've known you 2 minutes, and you... ...chatting, starting to torture me.
It's understandable. You people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to save Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you...
No, bro, what are they?
Believe.
Oh no, what?
Paying attention? Don't pass out on me.
No, not the other one. I'll see how I'm meant to make home of camera now.
There. You're better, right? Things are how we cheat here. We made
got that new peg here.
This thing is gonna sell itself.
In a bit. I was doing the wrong stick. Fuck's sake. No wonder you weren't moving. Go on, Miles. Be safe. Yes. Go on, boy. Get it all up.
Understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Bye. He just straight up mugged him. That looks grim.
Fuck! Fuck, really? You wanna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer!
Come on!
Those subtitles were late.
Alright. Alright, you can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
No. Hello. You alright, mate? Thank you. I have no idea where I'm going.
Fuck me, man.
Whew.